All right, so what's good, YouTube? Welcome to the channel. Before we get this video started off, I just want to say thank you for viewing this video. If you are viewing this video right now, thank you for supporting my channel. If you want, I'm gonna leave my Twitter in the description. You can go and follow me there. I don't really get on social media that much, so that's pretty much like the main place you could follow me. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. Please leave recommendations in the comments for me on what you would like to see me react to next. I'm reacting to Drake and 21 Savage's Her Loss album. I got it pulled up here on Apple Music. I know this just came out. I'm recording this like 2 a.m. right now. The shit just came out. We're gonna see what Drake and 21, what they're cooking up. You know, I really like that Jimmy Cooks record off of Honestly Nevermind. I know there's a lot of hype for this record. We're gonna see what's popping. I know there ain't a lot of hype for the cover, you know, but it's whatever. Cover don't really matter too much to me. This shit was ass though, I ain't gonna lie. We just gonna get into it though. Rich Flex is the first record off of this shit. 3 minutes 59 seconds. Let's go.
About zip weed, hit the club, pay for about 10 niggas to get in. We crunk lit any bitch. Yeah.
No, we walk around the world, stepping out, giving a damn by where our feet lined up. Yeah. Get your ass mushed, smushed. Yeah, 21, the biggest. Put a nigga in the chicken wing, pussy.
21, can you do something for me?
21.
Can you hit a little rich flex for me?
21.
And 21, can you do something for me?
21.
Drop some bars to my pussy ex for me. Then 21,
21,
can you do something for me? Can you talk to the ops next for me?
Okay.
21, do your thing, 21, do your thing.
21.
Do your thing, 21. Do
yellow
your
diamonds
thing.
In the watch. This shit costs a lot. Never send a bitch or die. That's how you get shot. IDM in vanish mode, I do that shit a lot. Took her panties off and this bitch thicker than a plot. All my S's ain't nothing, them hoes busted. If my ops ain't rapping, they ass ducking. You ain't ready to pull the trigger, don't clutch it. I know you on your period, baby, can you suck it? I'm a savage,
21.
Smacker, booty, and magic. I slap a pussy nigga with the ratchet. I might slap a track on his whip and get the addy. Don't call me on Christmas Eve, bitch, call your daddy.
21.
Bitch, call your uncle,
21.
Bitch, don't call me.
21.
Always in my ear, your hoe a fleet. Why my ass be posting guns and only use they feet?
21.
Paid like an athlete, I got
all you hoes, all of you hoes. Need to remember who y'all talking to. It's a slaughter gang.
That shit switched up on me quick.
CEO, I got dick for you if I'm not working, girl. If I'm busy, then fuck no. You need to find you someone else to call when your bank account get low. You need to find you someone.
They got three songs in one on this shit. How long is this shit? Alright, 1 hour. That ain't even that bad. They got three songs in one though. I'm liking this shit so far. It's got, you know, the beat. The beat is crazy. That switch up was pretty decent. Third switch up, this beat's going crazy. Production, obviously, you know, you're gonna have top notch production on this shit, so I'm fucking with the beats. I'm gonna be honest with you. I mean, I'm hoping that they get some, you know, sonically some more inventive shit on here. Just me personally, I feel like this is a song we've heard before, you know. I'm gonna leave it at that. We gonna keep going though. Let's go.
Slow the gang shit. Hey, murder gang shit. Hey, sticks and stones. Chrome on chrome. That's just what a nigga on. Internet clones. Got them kissing through the phone. Pussies clicking up so they don't feel alone. Hey, man, nigga seeing me. I'm young money CMB. I used to roll with CMG. The house is not a B&B. The bad bitches wait.
Is he just said he was Young Money CMB? Does Drake still fuck with them like that? Cause I thought the CMB part, I thought that was Birdman and them. I know Lil Wayne isn't fucking with them, as far as I know. That's weird though. I don't know. I thought that they dropped the CMB. Like Wayne stopped saying that shit a long time ago because that was like affiliated. You know, like he had YM. The CMB, that was, you know, Birdman and them. I don't know. That's weird, though. I caught that, though.
Waiting on a nigga like I'm P&D. I'm steady pushing P. You niggas pushing PTSD. I told her ass to kiss me in the club. Fuck a TMZ. I used to want a GMC when what was doing B&E. We revving up and going on a run like we DMC. I lay up with her for a couple days. Then it's BRB. Rappers love asking if I fuck when you know he did. Well, you know he did. She came in heels, but she left out on a cozy shit. Hey, I'm living every 24 like Kobe did. Shout out to the six. RIP to
RIP Kobe.
Eight, swear this shit is getting eight. I'm on 10 for the cake. Get a lot of love from 12, but I don't reciprocate. 51 division, stay patrolling when it's late. 21, my Eddie, so the knife is on the gate. All the dogs eating off a Baccarat plate. Niggas see Drake and they underestimate. Take it from a vet, that's a rookie ass mistake. Hey,
I'm fucking with this. This goes crazy. I like this.
Boy, look, you the motherfucking man. Why you?
All right, that was the first track, Rich Flex. I ain't got time to listen to that last shit. That was the first track, Rich Flex, 21 Savage, Drake. I'm fucking with it. More Drake in that than 21, I feel. Now that I reflect back on it, it's a lot more Drake. But shit, we gonna keep it rolling, y'all. I fuck with the track, you know. I could see that one being, you know, played on the radio. Possibly shortened for sure. They gonna edit that shit. But Major Distribution, second track, 2 minutes 51 seconds. Let's get into it.
Major Distribution, man, my label on my dick for real. Fucking with your friend and she ain't tell you y'all ain't shit for real.
Alright, off rip. I'm fucking with the track. I'm fucking with the vibe. You know what I'm saying? I'm fucking with that. I like that a lot.
I've been out here crushing on success. Now she my bitch for real. You say I'm persuasive, girl, but you can't spell that shit for real. In this mansion, I'm a Collie Calkin. Paid in full, I'm a Kai Fife. Know your time, we just did dinner for 3 hours.
Hey, I ain't gonna let that bar slide. In the mansion, Macaulay Calkin. Bro, that's just... Man, I gotta put y'all on. I'm gonna leave it in the description. There's a dope ass, if I can find it. Lil Wayne, I wanna say it was during Dedication 6. One of those, part 1 or part 2. Man, he said, walking in a mansion, feel like Macaulay Culkin. He says, like, walking on marble, feeling like Ricardo. He says some crazy shit. I'm gonna have to find that song, though, because that shit's definitely been used before. I don't know if Wayne was the first person to say it. Like, you know, that's a pretty, you know, out there bar, so I'm not sure, but I like that. Hold up, we gonna have to bring this shit back, bro. We gonna have to bring this shit back.
Tell that shit for real.
in this mansion, I'm a Macaulay Culkin. Paid in full, I'm a Kai Fife. Know your tie, we just did dinner for 3 hours, lying to me all night. Buying BMs, Benzes out of spite. Paid a 100, ran a something light. Simple price to keep them out my life. Booby trap, we need a business office. Magic City need a business office. 29, I keep a business office. I'm in love with Houston, Dallas, Austin. Tell your guys to hold up on a team chain. Seem like they may need money for coffins. Cuban girl, a family grind coffee. Text me on the signal, don't call me.
Oh my God.
Major distribution labels call me. Bad Bunny numbers, it's a robbery. 500 million just for Aubrey. Yeah, major distribution, how I pop it. Mention me to be the hottest topic. Same place you send your bitches shopping. Okay, go stupid, go stupid, go stupid, go stupid, go stupid, go stupid. Okay, okay, go stupid, stupid, go stupid.
Hey man, say whatever you want to say, bro. This shit, I fuck with it, man. You know, it definitely got something to do with the beat. That beat is crazy. The flow matched with the beat. It's dope. It's a dope vibe. I'm fucking with this. But I'm thinking, like, is 21 Savage going to come in on this at all? I'm interested to see, bro. All right, but anyway, we're going to get back into it.
Go stupid. Go stupid. Go stupid.
Nigga try to play the shit like, play it cool, play me like I'm sweet. Fucking on the op, nigga bitch. Say she missed the goals in my teeth. 4L shit, no we steppin'. Y'all should get the funeral for parent. SF90, this is not McLaren. Make a IG model, run my errands. He go missing, we gon' spend his parents. Stayed in Houston long as Steve Francis. Shoot his feet, got him doing dances. Wiggin' niggas like I played at Kansas. Ever seen somebody get shot? Lot of shit I seen before the top. I ain't tryna wrestle like The Rock. Fuck the Trish, I'd rather sip the walk. Lot of things I do to stay alive. Everything except for call a cop. Savage still let his gun pop. Fox 5 gang, get you.
Fuck 12.
Knock. Major distribution labels calling. Harry Styles numbers is the robbery. My niggas going Zane to catch a body. We was face to face, you could have shot me. Okay, go stupid. Go stupid.
Go stupid.
Go stupid.
Go stupid.
Go stupid. Okay, okay, go stupid.
Go stupid. Go stupid. Go stupid. Hey, go stupid. Go stupid. Man, that shit fire, bro. I fuck with that shit. That beat. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Going too quick. Anyway, fuck with that song. That shit's a hit. That shit is gonna be everywhere just because of the beat, just because of the flow. That shit, that's a dope ass track for sure. I'm gonna come back to that one. Even when, you know, I'm probably not going to come back to all these other ones. We going to see, though. I really fuck with that track, bro. I got to say. I got to give it up to them. Anyway, dope-ass track. Dope flow. Dope beat. I got to give it up. All right, so we just going to move on to the next. On BS. On BS. That bitch is on BS. All right.
Off, they didn't mean me no good. I come from the ghetto, so my trunk is in my hood. She wouldn't wear no panties around me, even if she could. Gave out plenty spankings till they got it understood. Fuck the nosebleeds, baby, cunt sit on this wood. If you know it's tension, don't come around me like it's good. I got street smarts, and you can't get this out no book. I can't write my wrongs, but I can still write these hooks.
All time to get exposed, gang. Banned from around here, nigga, come get off your show. Savage say you pussy and he hit it on the nose, but that border's open, why you acting like it's closed? I don't know. Y'all be going in and out recessions the same way that I be going in and out of Texas, or in and out my sessions.
I ain't even gonna speak on it. We just gonna keep going. We just gonna keep going.
In and out her best friends, or in and out these courtrooms. My lawyer like objection.
Yeah, whoa. Whoa. All my bitches Spanish, Boricua. Water on my neck, these diamonds came with coral reefer. She from overseas, I had to buy her a new visa. Met your wife in Vegas, but I hit her in Ibiza. She a supermodel, so she only eat Caesar. Used to date a rapper, but he acted like a diva. Niggas hustling backwards, out here ballin' with the Rhea.
Powder Adderall, I feel like I could lift
a tree up.
See too many cameras, so I never lift my ski up. Yeah. I jump on your song and make you sound like you the feature.
I jump on your song and make a label think they need ya. For real. Yeah.
On that bullshit.
Okay.
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 I will say, a Drake feature, that shit will get you popping. That shit will get you popping. We done seen it. I feel like we haven't seen it as much, but he was on a run where he was, he giving people careers, bro. Fuck, give me a career, man. I'll come out there and rap for you. I'll be in the sweatshop. I ain't even got to rap. You know, I heard of that OVO sweatshop. Everybody knows of it. Nah, I'm just playing, but shit, I need a bag. Anyway, let's go.
On that bullshit,
okay.
On that bullshit,
we on all the bullshit,
okay.
On that 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 bullshit.
Damn, 21, that you was really not playing when you said you was writing them hooks.
Maybe I should do a 20, maybe I should break that 20, do a 10. Maybe I should break that 10, do a 5, then if it gets live, do a 5 again. If he held his tongue on that live, he'd be alive again, damn.
The fuck is he talking about? Do a 10, and if he don't do a 10, do a 5. If you do a 5, do a 5 again. The fuck is he talking about? For a second, I thought he was talking about serving time. There ain't no way you want to go to jail. I'm sorry, I probably sound stupid as fuck right now. I don't even know what he's talking about. We're just gonna keep going.
My uncle's sister knows she raised a real one, ill one. It's been 30 minutes, I don't feel none. Oh shit, wait a minute, think I'm starting to feel some. Where you get this motherfucking pill from? Heard they got some sanctions on my name. Heard they plotting on my name. Heard they banking on my name. I got leader in this bitch and he might spank it on a lane. I'm just what, in the cut, throwing frankers on her frame. I'm a gentleman, I'm generous. I blow a half a million on you hoes. I'm a feminist. I never put no prices on the beef until we end the shit. I pay a half a million for his soul. He my nemesis.
On that bullshit,
okay.
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 We on all the bullshit,
okay.
On that bullshit,
okay.
On that bullshit,
okay.
On that bullshit. We're on that bullshit.
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 Nah, I'm on. It's midnight. I don't care. Nothing is happening on a Wednesday. I don't care. I'm on.
Fucking
I'm looking
up the
for
set.
Smoke. These guys sitting front row. Man, poof. Who needs that? Let me put my window down. I need fresh air. We don't want that. We want bars. The reason why we listen to 21 and Dubois. That's what we do in Paris. We don't do Fashion Week. Fashion Week, it's for the last decade. It's not for us. It's about the lights that we put on in this city. The lights of the Eiffel Tower. I'm in charge of it. I'm the one who's putting it on every day. And you try to flex next to me on the red light with your ugly, whatever, flexing, most expensive car, V12. I drive a four-cylinder. I'm come from nothing, but I'm doing something, and you cannot catch my drive. As fast as you try to go, you will never catch me, man. There is only one way, and this way I'm driving, nobody can do it. I'm Birdman. That's where I am. In Paris.
The fuck was he talking about? I fuck with the message, I think. Back outside, boys. Let's go. Time
back outside, boys. Told the 70 on the strip. I'm ready to die. Cutting the traction, bed in the corner. Bet I make shit glide. Try to bring the drive. Tell me he ain't know how we cha cha slide. I'll never.
This definitely like a Young Thug Gunna vibe going on right now with this track. I gotta say, straight up on some real shit.
Lose sleep over no bitch. Way too much pride. Fill it up in a briefcase. Split the shit with the vibes. Bring truck, my right wrist, Van Cleef. I spend days in the east trying to figure if I'm geek. This bitch tweaking
talked too much while I was geek. Blew my peep. Fucking rap, niggas hoes. I'm on the street. This shit sweet. I went half a million on Rosé. Did 4 million on my ice. Couple million on my cars. I went Tyson, I'm too nice. Niggas shot me on the street. Wanted to talk, so he asked my price. The number was high as me, I ain't gon' lie. I was fucking with this little wall, I think she buy. Tweaking the six, God is coming back. Back outside, boys, toting the 70 on the strip. I'm ready to die. Cutting the traction, bend in the corner.
Am I tripping, or is that fucking Lil Yachty? Is that Lil Yachty in the background? Like, I swear that's his voice. I swear that's him. If it's not, that's crazy, bro, because that shit, it sounds just like him. I don't know, I might be tripping though.
Bet I make shit glide. Try to bring the drive, tell me he ain't know how we cha cha slide. I'll never lose sleep over no bitch, way too much pride. Fill it up in a briefcase, split the shit with the vibes.
Let's go.
I don't know nothing about no crime or no news. I'm an eye, but I never tell you who. Wagon when she walks, she get on planes and take up two. My member just got out, he's still on paper, still a shoot. Still a shoot. Loving me, stay down just like a roof. She a 10, trying to rap, it's good on mute. Yeah. It's financial, girl, I got the loot. Yeah. For the bands, little baby, what you gon' do? Yeah. Chop a can of that shit, they're the juice. Yeah. I'm the president, some secret service shit, we down the dump. Yeah. Who the president? I never voted once. Yeah. If I did, I would vote Tiana Trump. Yeah. If you play with.
We ain't condoning that. We ain't condoning that.
With me, I'm backing out that one. I treat meal tickets like 100 racks. Tweaking the seats, God is coming back.
I'm definitely, like, certain that's Lil Yachty. I'm just say it.
Back outside, boys, toting the 70 on the strip. I'm ready to die. Cutting the traction, bend in the corner. Bet I make shit glide. Try to bring the drive, tell me he ain't know how we cha cha slide. I'll never lose sleep over no bitch, way too much pride. Fill it up in a briefcase, split the shit with the vibes.
Well, I'ma just say it's a short track. Shortest one so far, actually. But it's a vibe. Like I said, it's a vibe. It's a decent little song. You know, something that doesn't take up too much time. Doesn't feel like it's there for too long. It kind of gets to the point. You know what I'm saying? I can see that being, you know, a nice vibe song. I think, you know, throughout the four tracks, pretty consistent, you know. Like, I don't think that there's been a bad track necessarily. I think the worst track has probably been probably On BS, I probably had to say. But, you know, either that or Rich Flex, but it's too early to judge the whole album as a cohesive, you know, sound. But I fuck with Back Outside Boys. Like I said, it's a nice little song. We're gonna keep it moving though. Privileged Rappers. Also, that did not have 21 Savage on it. So, just Drake. But we're gonna go on with Privileged Rappers.
Whoa. Yeah, look at me dead in my eyes. I know that you know that a nigga ain't lying. Too much respect. All of my shorty BDs, they know not to try. Too much respect. I used to hand out CDs before they would buy it. Whoa. She love me so much, it seemed like she buys. Niggas don't know how I live, but that's cause they live at the high. Hey. 4L step team stepping on shit till it's quiet.
This the shit that I'm fucking with. This vibe right here. I'ma just say it. This shit fire. I'm fucking with that beat. I like that, like, raw, you know, vocal sound. Like, really, like, the shit was just taken. Like, they took the beat, right? And then they got that shit playing almost, like, live. You know what I'm saying? And then you just got the artist just rapping, you know. I fuck with the vibe. We gonna bring it back some just because I really fuck with this beat.
Respect. I used to hand out CDs before they would buy it. Whoa. She love me so much, it seemed like she buys. Niggas don't know how I live, but that's cause they live at the high. Ay.
4L step team, stepping on shit till it's quiet. He brought me the money sealed up, I still had to count it, I cannot just hide. Whoa, 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 yeah, let's have sex in the bank, telling her open a safe. I hate a privileged rapper who don't even know what it take. The diamonds, they hit like a rainbow, that's cause the necklace of Frank. Purr, whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, let's have sex in the nines, do it. Breaking and bending the spines, do it, let's do it. I hate a privileged rapper that ain't had a hit since he signed, do it. Niggas be full of excuses, act like they taking their time.
For real, for real. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
The excuses. They act like they taking their time. That's a hard ass shit right there, I do gotta say, bro. Cause one thing, if you got a dream, if you got something you wanna do, take that shit serious, bro. Take that shit serious. Do it with everything inside of you. On some real shit, because whatever happens, happens. You gonna have a Drake talking about you. You gonna have somebody out there talking about you, bro. So it don't matter what you doing. Just go out there doing 100% of that shit. Don't make up excuses, bro. Because even I got a problem with that shit. I be making up excuses, you know, contemplating on what could be without, you know, taking the initiative and doing that shit. I think that's what he's trying to say right there. You know what I'm saying? Privileged rappers, they getting signed. And then once they get signed, you don't hear shit from them. You know, they think, oh, I'm signed now, I don't got to do nothing. You know, like, it'll come when it comes. But nah, bro, if you really want that shit, if you really want the world, you got to take that shit with both hands. Crumple that shit up like a piece of paper. That's some real shit. Anyway, let's keep going. Let's keep hearing what you got to say.
Look at me dead in my eyes. You see all the times that I had to go slide. 21. Too many sticks. We go to war with whoever ain't never been biased. Pussy. Too many sticks. How is that your ops and none of them died? Pussy. Hold up, 21. Hold up, 21. Hold up, 21. Why you pull up at 1 in the morning to sit on the edge of the bed?
For what?
Texting emojis, tongue out, eggplant must have went over her head.
21.
Catching my side of the studio,
pussy.
Make him repeat what he said.
Pussy.
Yeah, yeah, let's have sex in the car.
Oh God.
The Maybach came with a bar.
21.
I'm wiping my dick with a bra.
21.
Snipe his ass, he got hit in the head from far.
Pussy.
Ops get undivided attention, I give them my all.
Oh God.
How you come over the spot when you know it's your time of the month?
How?
Make a diss and see how fast you go from the boot to a blunt.
Pussy.
She say she hungry, I gave a dick for brunch.
Oh God.
Send me my whole feet, I don't do back ends and fronts.
21.
No, 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 let's have sex in the bank, telling her open a safe. I hate a privileged rapper who don't even know what it take. The diamonds, they hit like a rainbow, that's cause the necklace of Frank. Purr, whoa, 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 yeah, let's have sex in the nines, do it. Breaking and bending the spines, do it, let's do it. I hate a privileged rapper that ain't had a hit since he signed, do it. Niggas be full of excuses, act like they taking their time.
For real, for real.
For real, for real. For real, for real. Aight, yo, for real, for real. Alright, bro, that was pretty dope. Privileged rappers, I fuck with the song. I would have to say, back to back, I fuck with both Back Outside Boys, Privileged Rappers. I fuck with that. I fuck with the vibe, obviously. I gotta say, I like what they're doing, you know what I'm saying? I feel like the album has been more Drake than 21, though. Hopefully, you know, we're on track 6. We got 16 tracks, so we still got a while. But I would like to see some more 21 up in here. Maybe give him a song of his own or something. But anyway, Spin Bout You. Spin Bout You.
Whoa. I got feelings for you. Hope you ain't loving the crew. How many bodies you got? Pray it ain't more than a few. Know that you dealt with some lames when you was young and in school. He had to pop your chair, but I got it wet like a pool. She got a new G-Wag, she wanna hit highlight room and show it off. Got a new body, girl, show it off. It's a Brazilian, I know it's all. Toned up and she got a six-pack. Look like she used to play
basketball. American Express, you can have it all. Cold to the safe, you can have it all.
I'm guessing this song is just gonna be about a girl. I'm be honest with you, I'm not fucking with it so far. I'm gonna be real with you. This might be the first. We probably gonna have to skip this, just cause I don't know, man. I don't know how to describe it. There's just something about like a song that's just like about a chick with this sort of played out like fucking R&B sample background vocal shit. I just feel like it's been a little bit like too much like done. I feel like there's a lot of rappers that got that sort of beat, like that fucking beat right there. Like, it just sound like the same fucking voice with like a different spin on it. No pun intended. But we just gonna keep going. I ain't gonna try to judge it too much. I'ma just listen to the bars, see what they gotta say.
Fuck your main page, what's your finster? I wanna know the real you. You started dancing to pay your tuition, girl. I wanna know what you been through. You want a boutique or you wanna sell hair? Just let me know what you into. If you out in public and he want your number, just tell him my nigga will spin you.
The way you make me feel these days. Something getting dry for you, baby girl. Smoke a nigga top for you, baby girl. Burn somebody block for you, the way you make me feel these days. Coming out my body for you, baby girl. Wipe them like you snotty for you, baby girl. Coming out my body for you. Just turned on the news and seen that man who never got pussy in school and making laws about what women could do. I gotta protect you. I'm a made man, tied in all the way, baby, so I gotta respect you. Niggas put hands on you in the past, insecure because your body is pressure. Four words when I...
Okay, you know, I gotta say, he talking up the women. He loves his women. I feel that, you know, I do fuck with that line, though. I do gotta say. Don't no man got, no man has any right to tell a woman what she can and cannot do with her body. That's some real shit. Shout out Drake for that. Don't take advantage of women. Respect her rights. And on top of that, respect everybody's rights. Respect everybody. Fuck boy.
I think about them as crusty, musty, dusty, rusty. Eight words when I think about us is fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Disrespect, yeah, and I smack them. The text that you say in the captions. The videos we got ever leaked, we going viral or going platinum. Don't worry about your friend's story when I had her alone. She gonna try and put some extras on and take you out of your zone. You know how it goes when they can't get a reservation up in Carbone. They gonna tell you it's a chill night, tell you how they rather stay home. Yeah, jealous assholes, yeah. And I know what I said about being involved, but just like that R&B group from the 90s, girl, one call, I'll get you involved. One call, you in runway shows. One call, I'm sitting front row. One wrong call from your ex, nigga, saying dumb shit or get him sent home. One call and my niggas 10 toes, down to go wherever I say go. Even if we gotta travel across the globe, down to take it to the end of the road. For real.
Feel these days, something getting dry for you, baby girl. Smoke a nigga tar for you, baby girl. Burn somebody block for you, the way you make me feel these days. Coming out my body for you, baby girl. Wipe on.
All right, I'm gonna end it there. I feel like I heard the song. It's an alright song. We're just gonna go on to the next one. This shit long as fuck. 6 minutes, 39 seconds. Hours in silence. I really hope like 2 minutes of this shit is not just pure silence, because that's really gonna piss me off. Like, as a skit or something. I don't know.
Conversation and some rosé wine. Unless there's some other things you gotta mind. You mind me. Hey. Hey. The smoke got me talking in Dutch. Appealing these bees and so what? She leaning on me, I'm a crutch. She creaming on me, I'm a crush. Her photos don't need a retouch. She asking why I haven't I nut. I didn't know we're in a rush. Enjoying the moment, so hush. My album is paying her bills. I don't even need a deluxe. Her stomach is flat as fuck. She still feel that shit in the gut somehow. The fat muscle went in her butt somehow. I don't even ask her what's up. She saying that shit is natural. I don't care if she making it up. I never put you in no Uber, girl. I'm always gonna send you a truck. I'm always gonna keep it a buck. You give me that shit and I'm stuck.
Steady on my ways. Cause a lot of broke niggas round the way. Riding round town and they looking for my face.
I'ma keep it real, this ain't it. This ain't it. We gonna go on to the next one. Treacherous Twins, 3 minutes long. I just ain't got time for whatever the fuck they got going on in this. If I missed an important part of the song, y'all can let me know down in the comments, but we going to go into the next one.
Yeah. You my treacherous little twin, and you know that we locked in, and I love you like my kin, it's whatever for you. I go up and down that road, I go anywhere you go. When you tell me life is good, I want better for you. Yeah. You my twin, you my twin, you my treacherous little twin, you my twin. You my treacherous little twin, you my twin. You my treacherous little twin, yeah. For what they say, for what they, yeah. For what they, yeah. For what they say, 500 million off the face, feel like KK. And I know the city that we from, not a safe place. But I know you riding with your twin till we fade away. We used to add nothing to our name, still had great days. Always kept me umbrellaed up when the rain came. You tell me you want something, I would tell you same thing. Now when we come through inside this bitch, they gotta make way. Twisting up my fingers for my twin. You was always on go for the drama, dog. I would tote somebody for your mama, dog. And they block disappeared, that's some karma, dog. You say you a dog and roof, nigga, I'm a dog. When I need a friend, you my best friend. When I need a friend, you my only friend. Yeah, you my twin. You my twin, you my treacherous little twin, you my twin.
Who's he talking about? Is he talking about like his homie? Or a chick? A girl? A female? It's confusing me, cause I don't know, bro. That seemed a little weird. Like, I wouldn't be calling my homie my little twin. I might be thinking a little too deep on this one, but I don't know. That just seems a little funny to me. You my treacherous little twin. Oh, you my treacherous little twin. You my treacherous little twin. Oh, I don't know. I'm just playing with you. I don't know, that's, we gonna keep going.
You my treacherous little twin, you my twin, bruh. Man, I need a friend, you my only friend.
Who can I depend on like you, no one? What? In the bed, she get wicked with her parents, she be wholesome. Whoa, I don't show ID at clubs cause they know that I'm 21. Who would do the things we do for each other, nigga? No one. Would you die for me? Would you go at niggas' necks like a tie for me? Do the time for a crime you didn't do for me? Or do a crime at a time when it was loose for me?
I wanna tell you how I feel when I'm loaded. Oh, I would lay something down for you. I'll clear a whole town for you. Spray the whole 100 round for you. Twisting up my fingers for my dog. You my treacherous little twin, and you know that we locked in, and I love you like my kin, it's whatever for you. I go up and down that road, I go anywhere you go. When you tell me life is good, I want better for you. Yeah. You my twin, you my twin, you my treacherous little twin, you my twin. You my treacherous little twin, you my twin. You my treacherous little twin.
Alright, that was Treacherous Twins. I'm pretty sure they was talking about each other. Don't quote me on that, though. But I'm pretty sure they was talking about each other. The next track is Circo Loco. I had to say, personally, the past like three tracks ain't been it for me. First five tracks were pretty decent, you know. A good mix, you know. The songs right there, but these past three, I really haven't done shit for me. Hopefully Circo Loco could change that. Cause right now, it ain't looking good, y'all. My personal opinion.
Through the money like it grown trees. I've been fucking on a French bitch, c'est la vie. I just put them on a jet, now they all Italian. Way I'm dressed until I've been to $1,000. This bitch lie by getting shots, but she still a stallion. She don't even get the joke, but she still smiling. Every night, late night, like I'm Jimmy Fallon. Crows shoot from anywhere, like you Ray Allen. Crody, turn me up. Crody, turn me up. Crody, turn me up. Got a fur on a Tampa, got me burning up. Shorty say she graduated, she ain't learned enough. Play the album track one, okay, I heard enough. Girl, to drive it downstairs, better hurry up. Savage got a new stick, he wanna dirty up. Touchdown in NY, tear the Mercer up. Ayy, Bottega shades with the great sense. Introduce me to a nigga, yeah, makes sense. Gotta put her on a team, got a great bench. Linking with the ops, bitch, I did that shit for Jay Prince. Bitch, I did it for the Maltese. Feel like 17.
That's where they was talking about on Twitter. I saw, you know, he said, the only reason they thought, you know, what he was talking about right there was because, He pulled up for the Jay Hoover, not Jay Hoover, Larry Hoover, my bad, Larry Hoover, L. Hoover, concert. He pulled up for the L. Hoover concert, and everybody was on Twitter saying, what the fuck you mean, bro? Like, you sitting there crying to Run Away. You was sitting... He was standing next to the stage crying. I don't know. They was like talking about, man, he got a two-face. Drake might be two-faced. Drake might low-key be a two-face. I guess that he is a two-face if he's saying that right here. I mean, you heard what the fuck he says. What else can he be talking about? On some real shit, though. You know? And it's not like, you know, people are gonna... It's not like people are gonna be like, oh, what the fuck, Drake? Why are you saying that? You know, because Kanye then went the fuck off again, said some crazy shit out here supporting anti-Semitic motherfucking claims and shit. You know, they got Kyrie. They got Kyrie. He out there posting pictures of Kyrie and shit. I don't know, bro. So he's probably like, fuck it. Yeah, anyway. Let's keep going.
Prince. Bitch, I did it for the Maltese. Feel like 17, two purse, frog eyes. And I never been the one to go apologize. Me, I'd rather hit him up one more time. Hey, known a girl for 6 months.
One more time.
Diamonds on my neck, so it's a blind date. All my niggas on the roads, raising up the crime rate. Your name not ringing out here, it's on vibrate. And she took a skull, now shorty gotta hydrate. And he did some dirt, now my Crody gotta migrate. Probably won't see him for some years when I do, though. Turn me up. Crody, turn me up. Crody, turn me up. Hey, Crody, turn me. Hey, yeah, what? Crody, turn me. What?
Turn him up.
In the drop top bins like it's 03. 21. Had the shooters aimed down from the nosebleeds. Gotta get this passport, keep my nose clean. Bitch, try to burn me up. Keep a man a tuck. Yeah, I never slip. Never. SF90 rims red like a poker chip. Rich as hell, still hood in the stroker's belt. Pink slip in the glove for the ownership. 21. Limping with the 30 on like a broke hip. 21. Red flag giving blood on some donor shit. All the odds get a bullet on some Oprah shit. Went from Angeltown Estates to a bigger state. Probably would've had a zombie on me if I would've stayed. 21. Still a caught a case if I would've stayed. Facts. I've been thugging all my life, that's just how I played. Facts. Still posted in the A where niggas feel me. Still gotta see the Gunners win Premier League. 21. Still gotta keep a gun, it's always near me. And I'm down to hit them up.
One more time. Hit my line. Time. Know
One more time, you gotta run the face. Oh yeah, alright. One more time.
Hey, I knew they was gonna drop that shit. One more time. Hey, 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 one more time. Hey, hey. Anyway, we gonna keep it rolling. Thank you for not letting me down. I appreciate that. Pussy and Millions. I wonder if this guy to have all three of them. Drake, Travis, and 21. I know 21 Savage. Pussy. Anyway, let's get into it.
I've been out late night creeping, shot slide on bitches. Posted up with the militia. Niggas ain't switching. Mind on missions. Mind on pussy and millions. Mind on pussy and millions. I'm trying to call a sex symbol to eat my kids up. They say more money, more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the motherfucking problems. They say more money, more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the motherfucking problems. Hey, braid it up in my suizo. Hit them, then I get amnesia. Life ain't getting any easier. Flock off, flock a cito. I know that I'm not in love. She don't love me either. It's just hard to find a love. Did she keep on getting deeper? Who said it's cheaper to keep her? I'd rather release her body and give her away like a feature. You know the procedure. Niggas is preying at God, so we stay with the sweeper. I'm rapping 4L in my 20s, so treacherous. Introduce y'all to the leader.
Come to me with all the smoke. I like the money for sure, but I love the hustle the most. She pretty, she show off her toes. And my panties, they came with a pole. Know this money bring envy and jealousy. I'm like, fuck it, I want me some more. Hit it from the back, she bent up. Playing with the money, get spent up. Chains on my neck, no kinta.
It's a vibe. Vibe check. It's a vibe. Vibe check.
You the type of girl I pay rent for. Suck it in the car, that's with a tent for. Bought me a plane, not a sprinter. $250,000 on a dental. She say I'm a stepper, but gentle.
I've been out late night creeping, shot slide on bitches. Posted up with the militia. Niggas ain't switching. Mind on missions. Mind on pussy and millions. Mind on pussy and millions. I'm trying to call a sex symbol to eat my kids up. They say more money, more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the motherfucking problems. They say more money, more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the motherfucking.
Only saying. Hey. Hey.
Bring on the rings. A MJ thing. I'm talking to Brady thing. I'm off of the juice. Never could sink or the mix. Rocking the breeze out of twist. For Puffy can't comb. Not acting like Christians in here. But Christian Dior and they homes. The bigger we get. Gotta thank God for this. I got a lot that I give. I be handing out gifts like the Christmas on 25th. Out in the 20s. Inside of the 20 inch. Said I would buy the jet before I could afford the shit. Now I got the jet building the landing strip. In the back of the crib. I record the hits. In the front of the crib. They valet the whips. Breaking the records, more money, more problems that come with the status. Running through customs when you run at Alice. I got a custom the fastest. I'm talking about fabrics, I'm talking about mattress. I never sleep, though I sleep with a baddie. I'm moving deep, cause that's just how I sat in it. But if you come out, just be ready for action. Just needed some time, was set on my time. Now they see the signs. You didn't leave me solo right here all alone. You held it down for me right on my own. Yeah, nigga, get it, just try to get on. I got a Rolodex all in my phone and it's still. I've been out late night, creeping, trying to slide on bitches. Posted outside with militia. Niggas ain't switching. Mind on mission. Mind on pussy and billions. Mind on pussy and billions. You know I got a sex and what I eat my kids
They say more money, more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the motherfucking problems. They say more money, more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on a motherfucking.
Heads down. That's the motherfucking song right there, bro. That's the motherfucking song right there. That's a hit. That's a hit. That's a hit, bro. Hey, listen, I'm gonna tell you. Vibe check.
Pussy in millions. Pussy in millions. I'm fucking with it. Travis went dumb. Yo, I gotta say, that's the highest point right there. That's the highest point on the album. Pussy in millions. Featuring Travis Scott. I gotta say it. On some real shit. That shit was crazy. That shit was good. That shit was good. I fuck with that track heavy. That's my favorite track. Anyway, we're gonna go on to the next one. Track 11. Broke Boy.
Yeah. Hey. Hop in there, bitch, and I start the V. Snakes in the grass, so they harder to see. My brother would give up his life to the O. He told me it go be a martyr for me. Said that she ready to corner the six. I hit up Pauline to charter the P. Ain't really Lee, but I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. I'm riding around in Atlanta with Sav, cause that nigga been going harder than me. Nothing to change, I'm just harder to please. Ferrari is making an SUV. We ain't got a choice, we ordering these. Shout out Noel for recording the V's. He know where this shit about to go. Cause nobody touching the flow. They say you alone at the top, but it's gotta be lonely below. You boys getting ready to diss, but don't even mention a O. And don't even mention a foe. Unless you was trying to go broke.
Whoa.
Damn.
I got the stripes and Adidas.
Yeah, I got the stripes, but fuck Adidas, nigga.
I don't chase bitches, I leave them.
Hoes screaming like I'm Justin Bieber, nigga.
I don't get mad, I get even.
Hit you niggas like a buzzer beater, nigga.
I don't get mad, I get even.
Hit you niggas, then you gone.
Whoa.
Gone.
Foundation she wearing, she thinks she QC. Telling all my sneaky links, you with me. You must be Coach K, cause you ain't P. I'm on the jet like my last name Lee. Two sticks in my hand like I'm playing a Wii. G-Block babies will spank you for free. We rough niggas up, now they begging for peace.
G-Block babies.
Stepping on shit, I done fresh in my toe. Born in October, I'm so OVO. Halloween coming, he wanna dress up, but he don't need no costume, I'm turning them ghosts.
Hey.
She call me mucus, I stay in her throat. Stick hit that boy, got his ass hitting notes. My niggas wear masks,
so you know where this shit about to go. Cause nobody touching the flow. They say you alone at the top, but it's gotta be lonely below. You boys getting ready to diss, but don't even mention a hoe. And don't even mention a foe. Unless you was trying to go broke.
Aw, oh, damn, man, you niggas is the worst. Savage snatch you out your crib, then drop you in a hearse. Baby, please, when we nervous, stop reaching in your purse. Nigga went and bought a house when he could have bought a first.
Niggas dumb as fuck. Imagine if I did that stupid shit when I was coming up. My crib feel like a hedge fund. I be in here just thumbing up. Know I'm S1 till I'm done fucking London up. Niggas made me nauseous. I had enough of broke boys. I can't talk to broke boys. I can't talk to bro boys, I can't talk to bro boys, I can't talk to bro boys, yeah. I can't talk to bro boys, I can't talk to bro boys, yeah. All you niggas make me sick, yeah. All you niggas rapping by the bricks and the licks, yeah. And I hear in real life you living with your bitch, yeah. I can't talk to bro boys, I can't talk to bro boys, I can't talk to bro boys, I don't want no convo. I don't got no time for niggas posting mansion, living in a condo. Y'all be make believing. I cannot relate to ya. I can't talk.
What's wrong with staying in a condo? Hold up. He said he posting mansions but staying in a condo. What's wrong with staying in a condo? If you got a condo, you got some money. Cause I ain't got a condo. I got an apartment. It was different from a condo.
The bro boys, I can't talk to bro boys. I cannot believe y'all was dissing on an old boy. I can't even think of how you came up with that flow, boy. Please talk to someone else, cause I can't talk to bro boy. I can't talk to bro boy. I can't talk to bro boys. I can't talk to bro boy. I can't talk to bro boy. No, no. I can't talk to bro boy. I can't talk to. That nigga's crazy.
Okay, so basically they went 3 for 3. No good. But they went 3 for 3 right now. They going on 3 for 3. Track 9, 10, and 11. They been bumping. They been hot. I fuck with them. For sure. They been decent. We just gonna go on to the next one. Middle of the Ocean. This says Drake. So I think it just might be Drake. This shit sound like he about to be singing.
Yeah. I'm in the Masoni room at the Biblos. The boat was rocking too much on some Aaliyah shit. For real. We going from the Vava to Sink on Sink, then back to the Vava. If you know, you know, baby. I don't know what to tell you. Yeah. Hey. Look. Long way from set to mezzo. Me Tommaso in Ernesto. Short rigatoni with the pesto. These.
Okay, I'm glad this, that vibe type shit. Vibe check. Vibe check.
Verses of my manifesto. Hallways got an echo. Me and Smigs on a loose in the city. You know how the rest go. Casual sex, I'm like fuck a dress code. The first martini is an espresso. Chill shot glasses with Prosecco. Niggas so ignorant in our hood. They be like, why the fuck you making techno? I'm worldwide and this is just another cargo jet flow. I had to let go. Life insurance policies, you niggas about to need to get go. I got some meaner threats though. Me, Spider-Man, and Leonardo. I'm back tomorrow. I had to chop it to a wedding out in Monaco or Monte Carlo. I'm losing track of where we all go. I wouldn't trade my life for none of y'all's. It's an embargo. 59 bags on a 767. This is heavy cargo. Yeah. 59 bags. Hey. Sweetest jail cell smelling like some Carby Musk. For your birthday, your boyfriend got a party bus. Bottle signs, club lines, should've come with us. We left that shit in 09 when we was coming up.
Man. You know how much Drake be talking about taking other men's women? And he be like saying like intimate shit. I feel like women be telling him like, my boyfriend, you know, he went and did this, he went and did that. Bro. He be knowing just too much intimate knowledge. Your boyfriend went and got a party bus. He ain't got it like us. He went and got a party bus. That's just casual shit. That's just casual shit. Like, come over here. You know when he said, I wouldn't have you in the middle row. I have you direct, up front, live. Shit make me feel bad, bro. Don't come around my girl. For real, it's a real shit. Drake, stay the fuck away from me, bro. I'm just playing. I'm not saying, you know, I'm just playing.
I mean, these just my suggestions, of course. I'm right out here fresh off divorce, and I'm trying to look in her eyes, maybe express my remorse. If she want to rebound with me, I'm down to go get her some boards. I'm here for the moral support. Whipping the vest ball for six tequilas. Big Benjamins like the Pittsburgh Steelers. Drake, you got it. Robert Kraft sent the jet for us. That shit was patriotic.
This production's crazy, yo. The production on all the tracks have been... They've been good, you know, other than probably about Spin About You. But we ain't gonna spend too much time on that. Anyway, I fuck with the beat transitions. I fuck with this track in particular. That production is crazy. These are the type of beats you can just go spit across that whole motherfucker. Just spit. So I'm definitely fucking with this track so far.
You would think we live in Baltimore, the way they raving about the latest product. Teaching niggas how to mind their business and my latest stuff. Might be the only teacher that gets paid enough. That's why I'm in Hyde Park buying like half a hairs. You niggas are too concerned with making sure your outfits gon' match in pairs. If we don't like you, you paying tax and tariffs. Come to the six and I'm like the acting sheriff, deputy. First got to America, niggas wouldn't check for me. No chance the kid'll make it here, like vasectomy. They underestimated my trajectory. But now they gotta pay that shit direct to me. I sent a label, bills, 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 like the other two women standing next to B. That shit was just... Independent women is loving a new appearance. Matter of time before I go net a B like a Pierce. Like, honey, you gotta know that I never wore Michael Myers or never hopped in the years. I got my head in the clouds, I'm serious. The lyrics begin to reveal themselves over time, Pierce. Promise you'll get that shit when the sky clears.
This shit designed for divine ears. My favorite two words from you white boys is sign here. And then comes the sound of glass clinking from a wine cheers. Swear I'm pocket checking y'all for 5 years, and then we about to kick this shit in high gear. 8 carats like vegetarians, nigga, the ears are droopy. Contract Lord of the Rings, thick as a script for the movie. Shout out TV Gucci, my cousin is spooky. I swear you don't even mean what y'all say, like y'all dubbing a movie. Sidebar, Serena, your husband a groupie. He claim we don't got a problem, but no boo it is, like you coming for sushi. We might pop up on him at will like Suzuki. Kawasaki, sushi, sake. The money grow on trees like shiitake. They try to get spicy with me, so I wonder how they gon' stop me. I'm really on a roll like Hamachi. The fuck would y'all really do without me? For your birthday, your man got a table at Hibachi. Last time I ate there, Wayne was doing numbers off the cup like Yahtzee. And Paris Hilton was steady ducking a paparazzi. Quavo might have sent me a song that he called Versace. I really can't remember it properly. All I know is that God got me. I'm sitting on large property. Treat me like a newborn Lucian, not dropping me. I'm going Pink Floyd, you niggas cannot rock with me. She could be giving me head and somehow you not topping me. Niggas see the six God pass, they high-fiving me. Need to be high-sixing me. Swear niggas high-key sick of me. They wifey on my head cause I vibe differently. Feel like an Amber Alert, the way that I could take her to the mall and she find Tiffany. I'm like a cup holder, the way that these dimes stick to me. They should have been in a fountain based on what y'all wishing me.
I'm saying, yeah, $1 million spot. Ask the motherfuckers I see them be playing. Middle of the ocean. Just like that. All dark, fresh green water. Man, that thing. We're about 100 hoes. We up and we living like that, boy. Fresh fly, fresh like, you understand me? Like, real G shit. You know, my neighborhood superstar. It's bigger than anything. You know, start from the bottom, then we come to the top. Get to the top and we stay up there. You know what I mean?
That was a long track, but I gotta say, that was some. That's up there with one of my favorite tracks. That was some real shit. I fuck with those sort of tracks. You know, there was some bars in there. There were some bars in there. We don't got the lyrics for this. I wish we did. But it's too early, you know, to be having them. So, but that shit, it was nice. That was a nice track. We gonna go on. We gonna keep it moving. Jumbotron, shit popping. Jumbotron shit popping. I don't know, man.
Yeah. We ain't even out in Turks, she finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Boat was too sip, nah, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the Pontiac in a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gon' did it. See me when you see me, if it's smoke, doggy, unleash it. Did my rockin' bitch, it's my fave, I'ma gon' beat it. Lookin' in the mirror, kiss my face, I'm too conceited. Send a girl home, call another dog, I'm too slime. She ain't wanna eat it on the first day, it's her round. I don't fuck with drugs, poppin' X for the first time. That shit kicked in like a two-time world champ. Booted up, that shit held up and downs like a skate ramp. She vaped in my room, that shit lit up like a glow lamp. Who won't smoke? Okay, cool, let's stay whole camp. Big shit, papa, we the ones that get your shirt down. Niggas try to take a nigga spot and that's too cramped. Up 8 a.m., geeking hard, I'm a real vamp. These niggas got me fucked up, dog, I'm 2M. Make this bitch lit me like a mail stamp. Strapped up, fuck it, I'ma die lit. Two slime posted at the crib in a snake pit. Every time I tell you how I feel, I don't fake shit. Okay, everybody got a stick, we don't run fade. We ain't even out in Turks, she finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Boat with two sip, dot, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the Pontiac in a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gon' did it. See me when you see me, if it's smoke, doggy, unleash it.
Okay. That's a short ass song. I can't even really, like, I feel like I'd have to listen to that shit again to, like, really, I don't know, that shit just seemed really short. That shit just seemed really short. The beat is crazy, of course. I think one thing that, you know, anybody could say about this album so far is that, man, the production is great. Not saying that it's not, you know, it's usually great on a, you know, Drake album. And, you know, 21 always, you know, be picking the beats. I don't know, you know, who did what for this particular album, but I gotta say, production, the beats, definitely top-notch shit. That's for sure. We just gonna keep it moving to more M's.
Metro!
Metro and his bitch going brave. Strike like a match, knock him out his hat. Knife to a gunfight, this ain't none of that. Had to cut her off, she got too attached. I ain't wasting time that I'm never getting back. Taking less L's, making more M's. Put her skims on, now she acting like she Kim. Take it to the paint, take it
vibe
to the
check.
Rim. You look good on camera, baby, let's go make a film. Big diamonds, big puns, VS1s, long guns, home runs. I'm the Don, I can hang in the trenches with no one. Plenty switches with extensions, it's no fun. Giving out spankings, rhyme with look, cause he shoot without thinking. Baptize a nigga, send him home in a blanket. Upgrade a bitch and put some diamonds in her anklet. Better not get no throw up on my seat, I know you drinking. You ain't fuck no rapper, you a dinosaur, you ancient. I like fried rice, you better cook like you a Asian. Wrote a lot of verses, but I never wrote no statement. I been in them rooms, I never did no contemplating. This bitch wanna argue, I ain't doing no debating. Seen her with a nigga, wave my hand, I'm like, hey friend. Looking at the shade room, that shit be entertaining. Trying to turn her off into a motherfucking painting. Wells Fargo, why I'm banking, nigga? Heard your album sales tanking, nigga. My bro is down the road shanking, nigga. Strike like a match, knock him out his hat. Knife to a gunfight, this ain't none of that. Had to cut her off, she got too attached. I ain't wasting time that I'm never getting back. Taking less L's, making more M's. Put her skims on, now she acting like she Kim. Take it to the paint, take it to the rim. You look good on camera, baby, let's go make a film.
Six guy lurking, come up off that bag for the boy that keep working. Dissing on his album and it flopped, he deserved it. Come up out that booth and bring that energy in person. Got so many hits, it won't be fair to do no verses. I could really go 5 hours in the stadium. What happened to that nigga claiming OVO, we traded him? Thought I was a pop star, I'm Slaughter Gang.
That's a flex, I could really go 5 hours in a stadium. Can't even do a versus. Got too many hits, my G. We got too many motherfucking hits. The whole YM crew got too many motherfucking hits, bro. 5 hours in a stadium. That's a crazy ass bar.
Hated him. Walk around like Prince, cause I got a lot of lady friends. Used to be in Saga out of Sega City Palladium. Skating through this album like a Montreal Canadian. Way that I ran, shit, you think I was Iranian. Niggas see my deal, look at they deal, and now they hate the kid. Fuck, let me kick it basic. Niggas ain't got love for the boys, so they fake it. Crack a couple jokes to some bitches on some snake shit. But if I send a verse to their ass, then they'll take it. Shoot a video, arm around me like we aces. A pop out of my shows, jump around with me on stages. Probably why these hoes love to shower me with praises. Might have fucked a rapper girl, but she ain't fucked Drake yet. Yeah.
Metro and his bitch going brave. Strike like a match, knock him out his hat. Knife to a gunfight, this ain't none of that. Had to cut her off, she got too attached. I ain't wasting time that I'm never getting back. Taking less L's, making more M's. Put her skims on, now she acting like she Kim. Take it to the paint, take it to the rim. You look good on camera, baby, let's go make a film.
Alright. That was more M's. I'm going to just say it. We're almost to the end. So I'm going to just say it. this album would be a whole lot better if you didn't have to waste, you know what, 13 minutes of your time sitting between these three tracks right here. 6, 7, and 8. I feel like it'd be a better album. That's just my opinion. You know, obviously not everybody's gonna agree with me. Some people probably really like them songs. But I feel like it would have been a better album without them. Like, can you imagine going from Privileged Rappers to Circo Loco to the Travis Scott record and on? I feel like it would have been a lot more better. Anyway, we're gonna go on to 3 a.m. on Glenwood. This is the only track on the album that is just 21 Savage. So let's see what's popping with it. 3 a.m. on Glenwood.
I get rid of all the smoke like OZM. Shawty got that real jelly of petroleum. Niggas acting like my kids and they be older than him. Can't believe that kill skinny, I really growed up with him. I'ma leave a lot of niggas covered in roses for him. Spray the witness, I ain't leaving no Jehovah for them. Won the Grammy and I couldn't even show it to him. Put my face inside a lineup, niggas know that I'm him. Anybody speaking on my brothers got step done. Pull up from the three like Stefan. And the coupe ball headed like the other Stefan. Put my kids in private school so they could get their prep on. Think my heart made out of Teflon. What? Think my heart bulletproof. You ain't got a mask, I can show you what a hoodie do. Put a screen tight to your eyelids, cover two. I think they on the left. Roll the window, hit the lights, boom. Everybody wish they switch sides when we coming through. Everybody wish they was inside when we coming through. I pray that you ain't on the other side when we coming through. PTSD and I mean it. Nigga Johnny got killed and I seen it. I can't.
Hold on, we gonna pause it right there. My little cat. This hot to y'all. My little cat. She be wanting to climb on a desk. Stop, baby. Stop, little baby. Alright, come on. Gotta be good. Anyway, let's continue on with this 21 Savage record.
Can't fight with these demons. Top shot a nigga, I got gunfire for these demons. Hope you know you gotta stand on all that shit you been tweeting. To some real niggas from me, I could kill the whole world and I still won't be even. I be thinking about my brothers while I'm shopping in Neiman's. Real gangster when I'm gone, carve my name in the cement. Watch these hoes when you rich, they play games with the semen. Trials and tribulations, I face them. Prosecutors probably wanna case him. See my ass, I jump out and chase them. I ain't Charleston White, nigga, I never mace them. Love for all my artists.
Charleston White. He ain't Charleston White. Yo, that dude is crazy, bro. That dude is legit fucking crazy, man. He really be on that bitch. I saw a video of him. Yes, sir, they're all out here right now. They're all out here right now. I heard he got a gun. I'm mean, like, he don't give a fuck. He don't give a fuck. He's snitching on your ass. Don't go around Charleston White on some real shit. Don't go around doing no type of bad shit when Charleston White is around, bro. Get your ass locked up.
Nigga, I never maced them. Shit, that's probably why they hate him.
And can we talk about how, like, man's made a career on snitching? I saw a YouTube short. He doing an interview. He got on chains and shit. Fucking iced out chains and shit, bro. How this man get? He got money off of snitching. Just being a snitch. That's some fucking crazy shit, bro.
Trying to get my brother out of jail. I'm like, hey, Kim. Cut from a different cloth. He never let it break him. Look at my advance and make me wonder what I make them. But I own my master, so I can't do shit but thank them. Video visits. He be smiling on FaceTime. Passionate. I'm talking with my hands. These ain't gang signs. You don't know Larry Tate, man, or CJ. You ain't one of mine. Braids on my neck. Nigga, I ain't got no hang time. Nigga, I ain't got no kicking for you. I don't want to make friends. I don't want to make amends. Chasing M. Yeah. fast. 21.
So I'm gonna just say it. You know, that's dope production. Once again, you got dope beats. You know, once again, I'm gonna say it, like, I don't know if it's just like sonically, you know, or the flow, you know, like you kind of just like feel sometimes like you've heard the song before. You know what I'm saying? I feel like that's kind of what I'm dealing with here on a couple of the songs. Not really too many, though. I feel like they are all kind of fresh. There's just a few that kind of seem like, you know, they could have been left. They could have been left off the album. You know, I feel like he's speaking some real shit on here. I'm not trying to, you know, discredit that or discount that. He's spitting some real shit. So I'll give him that, you know. But yeah, I just think it's one of those songs where it's like, yeah, you know, you could go with it or without it, me personally. But the next track we got is, I guess it's Fuck Me by, I guess this last song is being closed by Drake and him alone. So we gonna hop into the next song.
You said fuck me and I was like, cool. So now what's the problem?
Don't go hiding. Tired of asking where you've been. You left so abruptly. I guess it's fuck me. Tell me what did I do wrong? 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 Before it's over, I need you to come over once again. And before you give me closure, need you to come a little bit closer.
Still stepping like Omega Psi Phi for mine. If being real was a crime, I'd be doing life. Like that nigga not nice, I don't know polite. I'm the first ever antisocial socialite. The pain that I seen in my mother's eyes in 2009 had me working till it's 2049. And you hate when I tell you oh, some other time. Like I really got some other time. You just tell me never mind. Know I sound crazy to a lazy mind. Know that we a different kind. Shout out to the people working 9 to 5. I be working 9 to 9. And the 6 upside down, it's a 9. You already know the vibe.
To the 6 upside down, it's a 9 now.
Yeah.
And they leave cause of pride, but they coming back every time. The devils that I recognize, most of them got pretty eyes, titties, and some plans of just getting by. That's the way they live or die. Easy to judge, but girl, who am I? Truth or dare, I'ma take a double dare. Truth is a suicide. I would rather live a lie. Keep you on the outside. Introduce you to the guys. How you throwing up the south side like you one of mine, but you're not one of mine. You belong to everybody else when you bored in your free time. Shit could make a thug cry, play it like a tough guy. Couldn't even land in the Hamptons. They didn't have the stairs for the shit I fly. I swear it's like a metaphor. I can't even get down from the shit I climb. Can't even get down from the shit I climb. Yeah. Girl, you're my size. Made me tell you one time. We was on the front line. Shit was in my bloodline. Waiting for the sunshine.
But the sun never shines on me. On me.
Sleeping in the whip sometimes, girl. I was sleeping upright. Henny red cup life. Broski kept it tucked tight. Niggas talking bad shit about what they gon' do to mine. All now the tongues tied. We was smoking, watch the sun climb. I would trap until my thumbs cry. Trying to change it all in one line. Never seen a thug cry.
Love, it's been a long time. Bet you never seen a thug cry. Hit me on my hotline. And no, ma, I'm not fine at all.
Don't go hiding again. Tired of asking where you've been. You left so abruptly. I guess it's fuck me. Tell me, what did I do wrong? 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 Before vibe it's check. Over.
Vibe check.
I need you to come over once again. And before you give me closure.
All right. That was, I guess it's Fuck Me, last track on Her Loss by Drake and 21 Savage. I fuck with the track at first, you know. I was like, maybe it's not for me, but I don't know, something changed, you know. I feel like that was kind of a decent closing track. I really fuck once again with the production on that. That shit was fire, bro. 10 out of 10 on the production as far as that goes. As far as songs, I'm gonna give it like a 7 out of 10. I think like the album as a whole, I'd probably give it an 8 out of 10. I feel like there's enough bangers on here, enough good songs to outweigh the down parts of the album. 16 tracks, you know, not too many tracks. You know, especially motherfuckers be putting out, you know, 22, 25 motherfucking tracks. So, 16 tracks is a decent length, you know, an hour long. But yeah, y'all, I think my cat liked it. I think she fucked with the album. Let me know what you think about the album. Like I said, you know, at the beginning of this video, I just want to welcome you to my channel. If you like the video, if you want to see more, please just like and subscribe. And leave a comment down below. And I'm going to leave my information in the description so you can go and follow me on Twitter, whatever you want to do. Not really on social media too much, you know, so any follow would be appreciated, any like would be appreciated, any comment would be appreciated, and any view just on this video would be appreciated as well. And yeah, I'm gonna just leave it at that. I think I gave, you know, my thoughts on the album. I think it's a decent album. I already seen some people on Twitter calling it trash before I got up on here and to react and review to this album. It is what it is, you know. Not everybody's gonna like it, and not everybody's gonna like the cover, you know, but I think it's a decent album for sure. I feel like definitely there was more Drake than 21 on this album. I don't know if like you guys feel that way. That's kind of how I feel, but honestly I feel like it kind of worked out in the long run, you know, with the structuring and how they did the album. I think it worked out in the long run. I can kind of see like why I feel like I can kind of see why they didn't put 21, like, really, like, was he on any like start of any of the songs? I think maybe, I don't even remember, but yeah, man, that's pretty much my thoughts on Her Loss, newest album by Drake and 21 Savage. I appreciate all y'all that watch my video. I'm gonna put up something else. I'm not really sure what else I'm gonna do, but you know, I'm basically just gonna do reactions, you know, maybe some short commentary here and there on my thoughts and opinions on certain topics. I'm not really sure. I just feel like I wanted to share my reaction with y'all, give my honest input on the new album. So if you appreciate my input, you know, if you appreciate my thoughts, or you know,
just were entertained by this video, please just feel free to like this video. Reach out to me on Twitter. You know, I'll talk to anybody. You know, it is what it is. So, yeah, with that being said, I hope y'all have a good day. Appreciate you watching. Peace.